This is how I made it look like I was balancing my camera on the tip of my finger. I first attached the camera to a light stand that was just out of shot using some heavy duty string. Then I got into position and rested my arm so that my fingertip was just touching the lens barrel and fired the camera using a 10 second timer. Afterwards, I just removed the string using the clone stamp tool in Photoshop, and here's the end result.